Relief presents Harry Potter and the Secret Chamber Pot of Azerbaijan. Harry Potter is back. It's 1 year later, and he learns the truth.
You're a woman, Harry.
Harry.
Hagrid?
My Harry, how you've grown.
I think everyone sort of knows that I wrote all the Harry Potters on the back of some baby wet wipes in a nappy changing facility in the Gorbals. And now it's a film which is, I think is lovely.
Harry Potter!
Who are you?
I am Dobby, sir. Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, no! Dobby shouldn't say Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, should know your name.
Dobby! Oh, God! Oh, stop it!
Dobby, sorry, sir.
What is it you want?
Oh, you must not to Hogwarts go again, Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, no, not Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, stupid Dobby!
Dobby!
Well, you know, of course I would be different from the first film. Duh, you know, I've grown and Harry's grown.
I'm furious. I was absolutely furious. I mean, it's totally ruined the whole point of my character entirely.
Yes.
I mean, I'm supposed to be playing the giant.
Yes.
Well, obviously I didn't expect the 44G jugs, but, you know, luck of the draw.
Now, I've got nothing against huge breasts, normally. But even an actor in my position, I mean, it's... Well, it's just very difficult to get a decent eyeline, dear. I'm sorry.
His first year at Hogwarts became a film. And now he returns for another film. With a cast of actors.
Harry Potter. Very good wig this time. Better length. More natural swing. Sinister looks. Better cuff length. Elongates the fingers, my idea. Slow blink. God, I'm gorgeous.
Oh, do shut up, darling. None of us have got enough lines. All we've got is a few reaction shots.
Old friendships are kindled and rekindled.
A lot of people think that I must be really like my character, but I'm not. It's different, that's acting. Hermione's certainly not like me.
It's so great to see you. I mean, I didn't know if you'd still be here, actually, or if they would have found a replacement. I read on Pop Bitch that it was supposed to be that boy from my family, but you never know what to believe.
How has Ron's character developed in the movie?
Coming in, howler for Ron Weasley.
Who's it from?
That's one way to find out. Okay, Ron. Favourite number? One. Favourite smell? Poo. Favourite atomic kitten? No question, Liz.
Run, Weasley!
No, look at this.
Run, Weasley! You...
No, look at that. Not at me.
Run, Weasley! You have been randomly selected by our computer. If you return this howler in the next 24 hours, you may claim your special...
I'm so sorry, Ron. It's a junk howler.
And did you enjoy making it?
Welcome.
Oh, do get on with it.
Milking it. Back. The secret is to make the most of what you've been given.
Which isn't a lot, because I only say lemon sherbet.
Lemon sherbet. Lemon sherbet. Lemon sherbet.
And what's the matter, Harry?
What's the matter, Harry?
What's the matter, Harry?
What's the matter, Harry?
They could have done me in a day, but they've kept me here 3 years, and I haven't even got a caravan.
On Lord of the Rings, they had chocolate hobnobs.
I know.
You weren't on Lord of the Rings?
I was.
You weren't?
I was.
You were not?
I was.
Well, what did you play?
My precious, stupid fat hobbit!
Well, I didn't see it, so I don't know who that's supposed to be.
I think, you know, we've got sort of much better at acting. You know, we're much better at kind of, you know, expressing ourselves about stuff and stuff. I think we're, you know, really good at kind of subtle, emotional things. More challenging, really, this film. It was a real challenge in a the challenging sort of way, you know.
Red light, Ron.
No, we don't want that.
Tell us more about the making of the car sequence.
Come on, I'm filming. Okay. And, I don't know why, particularly, but I seem to be, you know, really making everyone laugh a lot.
Action!
Sort of telling a hell of a lot of jokes and stuff. A bit jealous of my norks. Don't worry, mate. You'll get yours soon. Bong, bong. Mine came overnight. It was like, ba-doing, ba-doing, like that.
Coming up in part two.
I mean, all of the actors are so kind and sweet and generous. You know, they've all come up to me and told me how much they've enjoyed my work.
I think J.K., as we call her, is a good writer. Not great,
good. Very, very workmanlike. I haven't read the books myself.
Someone has read all four of them.
I haven't read them either. I haven't had the time. I've been so terribly busy. I did listen to one of the tapes. But that just made me cross because I hadn't done it.
You see, the thing is, Harry, the thing is, you don't want to end up like Charlotte Church. That's what my agent said. I think that's really sad. You've got to be polite, especially if your talent is limited.
Right, Manny. Right. Hat, rabbit, rabbit, hat. So that's the rabbit. Next. Is that my thumb? A Manny?
Yes.
Is that still my thumb? Abracadabra. And that's magic.
There's been a move on it. So normally goes right to the ground. That shouldn't be.
Just saying that I think I've grown out of my invisibility cloak. I don't think it's even going to work anymore. Don't know.
The film is very technical. They have to use quite a lot of computers. I don't really understand it. I still don't even really use a computer for writing on. I still use wet wipes, but they have to do all the effects on computers because the actors simply can't be like a giant or something. And I think a lot of them find that really very confusing.
What am I supposed to look at?
Well, you just look at Hagrid.
But he won't be there. Won't you be one of those computer thingies? Won't you be a giant?
Oh, yeah, but you can just look at him now.
But how am I supposed to act if there's no one there?
No, look, he is there. He's there.
Hey, no, love, what's my eye line?
You're just looking at Hagrid. Everyone is looking at Hagrid.
Oh, we're all looking at Hagrid.
Will he be behind the camera?
Yes.
Actually, he's putting me off. Couldn't I just look at someone's hand?
Am I in this shot?
No, you're just standing behind the camera. You're an eyeline for everyone else.
But hey, I'm in the shot, aren't I?
Yes.
Okay. Am I?
Yes.
Am I?
Yes!
But I'm behind the king.
What king?
King Arthur. Gandalf. Oh, who are you, darling?
Who am I?
Action!
Something in the school's dark past has been awakened.
What's he doing? I think he's talking parcel force. But I wish he wouldn't, because it's making me want to pee.
I believe you, Harry Potter.
I mean, what's the point of hiring actors of our quality and then just giving us one line?
I suppose because they can.
Actually, you've got it in one. Because they can.
Yes, because we will do it.
And as my agent always says, more money.
Well, that's debatable.
Don't let's go into that.
I mean, there are models of me on sale in America. I don't get a penny for them. I mean, dolls of me that sell for $20 or $30, and I don't get a penny. All right, now, I did not write the book or invent the character.
Or make the doll.
No, of course I didn't make the doll. That's silly. Still got my face on it.
This isn't hard work clearly though, is it, chaps? Eh? Not like the cruises. Now that is hard work. You think you're going to have a lot of time, but you don't really. You're always on duty.
Is everybody ready?
Oh, God, it's not Quidditch again.
It's got to happen sometime, isn't it? But why?
Yes, why? It's
so pointless.
Am I Slytherin?
No, dear, I can understand every word you're saying.
Both rivalries grow stronger.
Malfoy.
Hello, darling.
So you're the new secret weapon.
That's right, sweetheart. I'm gonna get you, Potter. Just to see if I don't. You won't catch me, Harry Potter!
Harry Potter.